by the water.
I think we all got wet.
Yeah.
There we go.
Maybe now San Francisco. There are a lot of hills.
Up and down the hills of San Francisco. Is that the place?
Go up again. Lombard Street. Forget a street in the world.
Now we're going down Crooked Street in the world, but I don't believe they let people drive on there anymore. There are people's houses and garages right off of this Crooked Street. A maze of cars. Crystal?
Yeah.
And Nan and Larry, golden days.
Newlywed. Bark, bark.
So we had dinner right out on the ocean.
With Larry Storch from F Troop.
He ate in the same restaurant. This is at Fisherman's Wharf, San Francisco. These people spent money having their true personality done for 50 cents.
Me and Larry.
You, Jen.
Yeah.
Not me.
Well,
I don't really.
That was you. What were you doing?
Well, I was taking a picture of them. Well, they're on the streets of San Francisco.
I was going down. Oh!
The end of one of these streets is Leavenworth.
No. Alcatraz.
Alcatraz.
There we go.
Okay, here we go.
Road again.
We flip. We're on the north side of the bridge here.
People taking pictures. People taking pictures.
There's the foggy top bridge.
That's for Dunbar. Wow.
Yeah.
We got these after we were up here first.
No, we're in the north side. We're on our way back.
We didn't stop.
Sure we did.
We did?
Yep.
Oh, look at Jay.
He's cute.
Short haircut.
No stash, no mustache. Alcatraz.
There's Alcatraz out in the middle.
Couple felons.
Jay's being creative.
We must be on our way back to Rancho Cordova.
He thinks. We're across the Bay Bridge. There's Baron! Ready, happy to see us.
That's the porch.
Yeah.
I think somewhere along here is Jay's fixing a barbecue.
Break.
his floor.
There's...
He's very good at that. He's irritated. Someone's going to catch some hell here.
Isn't that interesting?
Right, we have to see.
Oh, there she is. Man.
Man, half dancing. Vera.
She's different.
Vera is. She ain't doing the shifter box. Doesn't he?
And his mouse ear is on. Well, check it out closely, Jay. You can't tell what it's going to get away from.
First.
Peeking inside. No way. Lord. I forgot. This is so stupid.
No.
Oh, we're in first class on American Airlines.
Since we took off late, we had to wait. Since we were almost late to the airport, we had to wait. And then they put the three of us in first class. We had wine and cheese all the way to Detroit. We're entertained up and down the West Coast. We had a first class ride home.
Perfect ending.
Perfect ending for vacation. The only regret I have is that we didn't go to Yosemite. Jay and Linda wanted to go, and I was laid up with a lame knee, so we never did get there. Oh, well, maybe I'll go. Maybe we'll all go again.
Yeah.
Which I doubt. That is it. That's all right.
We are not in a power dive, contrary to
the photographer.
The photographer. We're not doing barrel rolls or anything else. There she is.
There's Lynn. There we are, 39,000 feet above the earth. So we had such good views all the way home.
First you get the mountain.
Could have died first, yeah. Upside down.
Oh, gee.
You had hiccups in the water.
This looks like one of those modernistic movies, doesn't it? These kind of shots.
It is modern. 67.
Why do we have to stay out of this
room? Ask the cameraman. Weird.
Oh, this is Richie.
Okay, he's pointing. Gonna point something out on the map, and I have no idea. I knew at the time. Might have been the Mississippi.
We're looking for Lake Michigan.
Oh, we're getting to Lake Michigan. Okay, must be going by Chicago. Yeah, there it is.
We started breaking it over before we even got to Chicago. To glide into Detroit Metropolitan.
Flying saucer.
Yeah. Showing up his nose again. And perfect in silhouette.
Still have the same waters even.
Michigan.
Cherry tree.
Right here,
there somewhere now.
our house because the sewers, there's a 4th of July and we had a terrible storm and the sewers backed up. Although we were on a little rise, the water still came into our house because we had no basement. We had a terrible time trying to keep Baron. He wouldn't go to outdoors. So we put him in the baby's playpen. Nan and the baby were out west. The rugs in the house were soaked. Our backyard, and that's the next door neighbor's roof. our garage. This is the April flood we had. It only came into the streets from the sewer because the sewers were inadequate. Jay showing off again. Does. cat, Grandma Poppleman. I don't believe that either of them knew that we were taking their picture.
That's nice.
Donna Shirley, Donna's sons. The daughter twins.
The miscellaneous bottle.
We had a picnic. There's Lee Bottleman. Hi, Brett.
Wait, Brett.
There you are.